Divya Bharti's sudden demise came as a shock for the industry back in the 90s. She had married producer Sajid Nadiadwala a year before passing away. Now, over 25 years after her death, Sajid's wife Varda Nadiadwala opened up about Divya and talked about how her family is very cordial with Divya's family. Varda, in an interview, said that Divya is still a part of their lives and her children call her Badi Mummy. She also hit back at trolls and said that Divya's dad and her brother Kunal are like their family and they are always a part of every celebration. Sajid married Varda in 2000 and the couple is blessed with two sons.